Okay, how do you line your eyes, right? So I'm gonna use this color purple. It's from Younique, it's really pretty, and it goes on smooth like butter. So how I line my lower lids is I pull them out and taunt them, and then I almost color just right on the waterline. Ever so lightly. Now you could go out and go all the way down. You could pull it out if you wanted. So I'm gonna be using palette one and a liner shader brush, which I'll show you that. It's really, really, like the top is really hard, but it's amazing bristles. So I'm gonna be using, let's do brat. Okay, so it's like a shimmery. And what I'm gonna do is just a tiny bit on the edge of the brush, and I'm gonna close my eye, and you can wet the brush if you want, with rose water or water. But this is a really easy way to basically get a foolproof line on the top. Now you could do, like, if you wanted like a black or a really, really dark chocolate brown, and it would look basically like real eyeliner. But this is just this. I also like to pull it down on the bottom, right there, to kind of complete the look. And then obviously you're gonna tie in your eyeshadow to that. So that's how easy it can be. I'm just using a liner shader brush and any kind of eyeshadow. Hopefully it's a highly pigmented eyeshadow, but it's gonna give you that smooth line and then on the bottom. So using this on the bottom, you're gonna go like, same idea. You're gonna have to taunt your eye. Okay, and it's just gonna make it look so much smoother. Touch your contact, right? But that's the difference between a pencil and a liner. So, enjoy!